This is how to hold four mallets using cross grip. This is what it's supposed to look like. First, put the mallets down. Then lay the first mallet over your pinky, ring, and middle finger. Then lay the second mallet over your first mallet and hook both with your pinky. Clasp your hand around the mallet and put your index finger and thumb between the two mallets, then turn your hand over. Now you're ready to play.